Steel cage, fucking shit. Now let's go. Let's go in my custom arena, baby. All right, let's put our titles on the line here, bud. I'm feeling nice. Ooh, the white squad. Let's get it. Let's go against, Jey Uso? Sure. The Bloodline! I mean, the entrances are quick. We'll take their titles? Yes, sir. Yeah. Alright, we got a new school team. Let's do an old school team. Let's go, I'm gonna go custom. Let's do, oh, buddy. Let me see who else we got. We have Chavo. Chris Benoit! Yo, every time I see this guy, I'm like, oh fuck, this guy's a killer, bro. Oh, dude, let's do. I know who we can do. What am I thinking? Buddy. And the Heartbreak Kid. Oh, shit.
What the hell is that?
Shawn Michaels. Oh, 05. Yeah.
Which one?
Let's do DX. Whichever one.
What happened to Triple H?
Oh, shit. I slacked. Alright, go to Triple H 08, maybe.
Yeah. Why doesn't have the DX outfit?
Oh, it doesn't have it. Interesting. Oh, maybe I don't have the team set up. People over there, what's up? If you feel me, say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? Yo, this song is so sick. Go with this, or you can go with that. I bet you go with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Alright, buddy. Oh, they're not. I updated the game. I updated it. That's so funny. Alright, I guess it's just ours.
Team, yeah. Unless we move the Usos.
Oh, wait. Where are we at here? Minutes? That's how long it'll take. That's how long a match usually takes. 10 minutes. I was gonna say rip this and then might just call it for the night. And then I'll be on tomorrow. I'm off work tomorrow, so.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship.
What's that?
Introducing the challengers.
So there's certain people that make really good characters. You just gotta kind of look around. There's this guy called What's the Status. He's really good at making people. I usually download off of him. Just check Instagram. You can usually find people that make people.
We're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
You could also, what do you call this now? You could also, yeah, Google it, YouTube it.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is one half of the World Tag Team Champions. The Beast, Rob B.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
And from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is one half
from New York. Billy.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better
Billy
in all of WWE right now.
He's a rude boy.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
And from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania.
Yep.
One of the greatest performers in the history of WWE.
Let your boy toy.
After missing
boy
nearly
toy.
4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Never heard my brand to see me walk.
Some say Shawn Michaels is better now
talk
than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue.
Like
the
on
one
cloud
of the greatest
now
of all time, Mr. WrestleMania. Jesus.
My name is not William.
You're what?
The game has arrived.
You could.
The cerebral assassin
ready to it's crazy to me, actually, yo. Like, I never even thought
this
of that shit, bro.
Is gonna be good.
This is fantastic news.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H.
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow from a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down.
I don't know if he's coming. This would be first.
Yeah, trust.
From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
In how you play it.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous. We are underway with tables,
Share play stops in 3 minutes. All right, bud. It's time to restart it. Hey, nice. Still there. Okay, cool.
Opponents fly everywhere, guys. Here's hoping they know to aim at Saxton.
Hanging up on me. The hell? They're really playing like the real bloodline.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that the apron was on the floor. This athleticism is off the charts. The challenger eating up some
damage. Threw me out the room. What the fuck, man? Oh.
Absolutely throwing all the caution to the wind, spinning in the face of danger.
Oh, shit. Oh, he's just beating the shit out of me with this table, bro. Gotta beat all of us up.
The game is one step.
Oh. Get out of here. This guy just tried getting in. He fucking tossed him out. That's hilarious. Out of the ring. Come on, HBK. God damn it.
Here.
Say oosh again, motherfucker. Oh, he got me. Oh, shit. Oh, he's setting it up. I'm about to get this guy. Oh, no. Triple H. Oh, yes. The thing is stopping him from climbing. I love it. I love it. This is so good. No way. This is going to stop him. A ladder push minigame. Give me a break. Oh, that's you. Holy shit. I can't believe that worked. Oh, yo. Yo, that's so funny. Oh, sorry, I had to see if it works, yo. We're going for it. Oh shit, I'm panicking. We're about to win it. Let's go. And still. Successful title defense. What a match. All right, that was fucking sick.